attempted this before, so. Also, I never use a only from one song about graffiti to another one. There's a monument down in Agley Way with a bit of graffiti on it, which sort of talks about a murder mystery from the 40s, where they found a skeleton of a woman in a tree. And it's unsolved to this day. There's rumours and conspiracies and whatnot about it. So anyway, this is called Who Put Bella in the Witch Hole?